अस्सलाम वालेकुम क्लास थ्री, वेलकम टू इंग्लिश सब्जेक्ट लेक्चर नंबर 110। वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू आवर एक्सरसाइज फ्रॉम द वर्कबुक पेज नंबर 15। ओके, एट पेज नंबर 15 देर इज़ द क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 अबाउट फाइंड राइमिंग वर्ड्स इन द पोएम एंड राइट देम डाउन। वन इज डन फॉर यू। यू हैव टू फाइंड द सेम साउंड वर्ड्स फ्रॉम द पोएम एंड राइट हेयर। फर्स्ट वन इज हेयर चेयर, स्टे डे, सिल्स डेफोडिल्स, वॉल टॉल, अनफोल्ड गोल्ड, ग्रीन एंड सीन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 इज अबाउट एक्शन वर्ड्स वर्ब्स। यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट द वर्ब्स इन ईच स्टैंजास फ्रॉम द पोइम एंड राइट देम डाउन एंड पुट एक्स इफ देयर इज नो एक्शन वर्ड। अगर किसी स्टैंजा में कोई एक्शन वर्ड या वर्ब नहीं है तो आप उसके आगे क्रॉस लगा सकते हैं। ओके, फर्स्ट स्टैंजा, देर आर 4 स्टैंजास इन द पोइम, 1, 2, 3, and 4। ओके, लुक एट द फर्स्ट स्टैंजा। There is a verb now and except now there is no verb including. So we will put cross in the first blank and write the now in the second blank. Second stanza is about the grass is getting. So getting is the verb and makes is also a verb. There are two verbs in the second stanza. We will write in the blanks getting and makes in front of stanza number 2. Okay, next is stanza number 3. This is stanza number 3. There are two verbs, coming and also getting. So there are two verbs in the second stanza, third stanza. So we'll write in front of third stanza getting and coming. Okay, now next 4. There is only one verb, that is no. We will write in the first blank cross and only one verb is given now, so we'll write now here. You have to write these on your notebooks. Okay, along with this from the practice book, page number 17. Page number 17, here is the exercise about the past tense. What are the past tenses? We use the simple past tense to talk about the things that happened in the past. जो time, जो वक्त, जो वाक़यात गुजर चुके होते हैं उनके बारे में हम जब बात करते हैं तो that is called simple past tense. For example, the children visited the zoo last week and we use the second form of verb, usually second form of verb in the sentence, that is visited. So first form is visit and the second form is visited. हम इसकी second form जो है वो past tense के लिए use करते हैं. The plane landed a few minutes ago. Land is the first form and second form is landed. So हमें इस second form से पता चला कि ये past tense है, क्योंकि हम form of verbs जो है वो अपने notes से already जो है वो learn कर चुके हैं. So आपने वहाँ से जितनी second forms हैं वो ही आपकी past tenses में use होती हैं. So here is the question number 1. Circle the correct past tense verb for each of the following. First one is Sana cutted and cut the cake neatly. Cutted is no second form. Cutted कोई word नहीं है. जो cut है उसकी second form भी cut है और third form भी cut है. So cut is the right option for the past tense. So you will circle the cut. B is Sana carried and carried all the toys in the box. These spellings are wrong and correct spellings of the second form carry is carried. So you will circle that this carried, C-A-R-R-I-E-D. C option, my mother let us go to the market. Let it is not any word. So you will circle the let. Second form of the let is also let. D, Farhan taught his brother how to fly a kite. Teach is not a word. The second form of teach is taught. So you will circle the taught. We were was at the bus station to welcome our father. So correct option is were. We always use the were with the plural and was with the singular. F1 is Zaryab hitted and hit his brother with a bat by mistake. Hit is not a word. Hit is the correct option. The hit second form of verb is also hit. G, the glass falled and fell off the cabinet and broke or breaked. Falled is not any word. The second form of fall is fell. So you will circle the fell. And second form of break is not breaked, it is broke. So you will circle the broke. H, the mobile rang very loudly during the meeting. Rang is not option, rang is the correct word. The horse hurted its leg in the race. Second form of hurt is also hurt, so you will circle the hurt. J, the people sang, sing and dance at the wedding. So correct word is sang. Because sang is the second form of verb and correct word of dance is second form of verb is dance, so you will circle the dance. You have to learn the form of verbs and also circle these correct verbs and also learn this. Thank you so much.